Enjoyed this guy tonight. I'm kind of.
I've sang with Karen for the last couple of weeks, and it's been glorious to be able to stand on the stage with her, but it's been even more glorious of what the Lord has allowed us to go through together on the bus, because we have been through some stuff in the past month. How many of you ever been through stuff? But through it all, you know, the song says, I've had many tears and sorrows, questions about tomorrow. There's been times I didn't know right from wrong. But in every situation, he gave blessed consolation that my trials come to only make me strong.
Amen.
Through it all. Through it all. I've learned to trust in Jesus. I've learned to trust in God. I've learned to depend upon his word. And through all of the heartaches and the bad times, I wouldn't trade them for nothing, because God has been so good. And I am so very blessed. Amen.
Do y'all see the goosebumps on my arm? Some days you may lead me through
rain storm.
When my heart dreams in deep waters. And some days you may lead me through the desert. Even then, there's still the reason that I can't say I am blessed beyond measure, so far beyond what's in the world's treasure. So far beyond what's in.
Would everybody stand just for a moment? Would you bow your heads, please? Maybe you've been going through a hard time, and this is just exactly what you needed, to be around people that love the Lord. Praying people. There's a lot of praying people in this audience tonight. First of all, we want to ask you to pray for us, if you will. Pray for this event, that God will continue to bless Silver Dollar City and to continue to give them God's favor. Father, we thank you for every person that's represented here tonight, even for those that had to slip out, God. We pray that you'll continue to bless them, and God, that you will continue to meet their needs, every need in this place, in Jesus' name. And if there's any that are here tonight, God, that do not know you as their Savior, God, we thank you for your convicting power, God, and that you are drawing them to you. And Lord, they're saying to you, Lord Jesus, I realize that I'm a sinner and I can't save myself, but I know you can save me. Please come into my heart. Forgive me of my sin and save me. And from this day forward, I will not doubt my salvation, but I will trust you as my Lord and Savior. Thank you, Jesus, for securing me a place in heaven. And thank you, Jesus, for saving my soul. And while heads are still bowed, if you pray that prayer of salvation tonight, the Bible says we're supposed to confess the Lord Jesus. We're not to be ashamed. So make sure you tell the people that you're traveling with tonight that you just have been doubting your salvation, but you made things right, and you prayed that prayer of salvation. And then call a pastor, talk to a pastor, get in a good Bible-based church and learn more about Jesus. And Father, we give you all the praise, the honor, and the glory for what you have accomplished here tonight. Thank you for your presence here tonight, God. This will carry us in the days ahead, and we give you the honor, the praise, and the glory in Jesus' name. And everyone said,
amen.
Amen. God, we're going to be in Laurel, Mississippi. Now, that's not that far from y'all.